Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear brothers and sisters, welcome to the third episode of the Ramadan Reflections. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed in the Quran, بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا دخلوا في السلم كافة ولا تتبعوا خطوات الشيطان إنه لكم عدو مبين. All believers, enter into Islam completely and do not follow the footsteps of the shaitan. Indeed, he is a clear enemy to you. So from this ayah, we understand that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent all the messengers with the same message, which is Islam, which is to submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, full submission to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this means that when you submit to someone, you know him well, you love him, you trust him, you know his attributes and his names. So with submission to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you know all the attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the Qadir, he's powerful, he can do anything, and just kun fayakun. You know he's the Ra'uf, Rahim, he's the merciful. So you believe in all his attributes. And also that you know that all the messengers came with the same message that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent to submit to him subhanahu wa ta'ala. Through Sayyidina Ibrahim, when he named us al-Muslimin, so starting with Sayyidina Ibrahim and all the believers, all the prophets mentioned this, wa ana awwalul muslimin, I am the first one to submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So all came with the same message. And also to take Islam as comprehensive, so you take all the parts of Islam, not only one part and leave the others. And when this group came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told them about, taught them about Islam, and they said, ya Rasulullah, we're gonna accept Islam only the zakah. Then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam refused, because you have to believe in all the aspects of Islam to take it all and to believe in it all. So we need to understand our religion good and to follow the footsteps of the prophets and our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with this submission to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through our love to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wa jazakumullahu khairan, wa assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.